guys, Sierra here. This week's video, I'm gonna be having a June's favorites type of video. I'm basically going to be naming my favorite things from this past month. That's hence June's favorites. Yeah. That's really gonna be it. And if you are new to my channel, do subscribe. I make videos every Friday and sometimes Tuesdays. Let's get started. So I'd say this has actually been like one of my favorites for the past couple months. It's just like, I just love it so much. And I thought I'd put it in this one. So it's going to be the Smashbox water primer. Looks like this. I use it in like every makeup video now. I have a good focus. Oh, I see myself. I don't know how to explain this because I really just love it for the fact that it's really refreshing in the morning, like putting this on your face. It's just one of the beauties in life. Like, this is my favorite product ever. Love it. I feel like my Tarte like primer was better on like keeping foundation and everything on, like better than this one, but like this one I really like it because it just feels so refreshing and everything. But if you're looking for like a primer that's more like sticks and stuff, this one by Tarte is also gonna be your like best bet. Yeah, this is my favorite. It's like a BB cream. It's a primer. SPF 30 sunscreen, so also good with like the sun kids. So that's good if you like actually want to use primer for what it's like meant for. And this one is just great because I love putting it on my face. It's best thing ever. Yeah. Next thing is going to actually be like a movie. One of the best movies I've seen in like a minute. Wonder Woman was amazing. It made me like question my sexuality for a minute because like, I mean, is there any explaining? That's all I gotta say. But I just thought it was so great and like empowering. I thought it was great because it was like the mentality of you don't need a man motto right there. That is like my all-time like high motto. Like, do I need a man's? Maybe. But do I? No. I contradict myself in so many ways. I don't know what I mean. Anyways, if you have not seen that movie, it's such a great movie. 10 out of 10 would recommend. I can't do a June favorites without some music, so I'm gonna play some of my favorite music right now. So why not? First one I'm gonna be playing. Oh, look at the hair. First one I'm gonna be playing is going to be by one of my mom's, Halsey. It's off of her new album. Said he tried to phone me, but I never have time. He said that I never listen, but I don't even try. I know you're dying to meet me, but I can just tell you this. Baby, this morning to meet me. No wish that you never. Next one, we got Bad at Love, also by my mom Halsey. I might add another one. I'm sorry if you hate me, but I love her. Got a boy back home in Michigan, and it tastes like Jack when I'm kissing him. So I told him that I never really liked his friends. Now he's gone and he's calling me a bitch again. It's a guy that lives in a garden state, and he told me that we make it till we graduate. So I told him that the music will be worth the wait, but he wants me in the kitchen when it's dinner plate. She could really be the one this time, but I never got the chance to make a mind because she fell in love with little thin white lines. So this one is called Sorry, and I'm sorry for playing this, playing more, but I mean, am I really?
But I still know your birthday and your mother's favorite song. So I'm sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry that I can't believe that anybody ever really starts to fall in love with me. Sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry I could be so blind. Didn't mean to leave you and all of the things that we had behind.
Next day I have Don't Choose by Division. Next, I have While We're Young by another one of my moms. It's a vibe by 2 Chainz.
That's a vibe. Just wanna vibe. That's a vibe. Yeah. That's a vibe. Oh, it's a vibe. Let me slide. Oh, it's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. Dim the lights. It's a vibe. Don't you lie. Your pussy dripping, vision dripping down your thighs. It's a vibe. Get high. Okay, so I got the ambiance just where I want it. And if you get paid, it's solely based on your performance.
That's a vibe, that's a vibe, that's a vibe. Oh, that's a vibe, yeah, yeah, that's a vibe. It's a vibe, so that's a vibe. That's the type of shit I like, yeah, yeah, that's a vibe.
Alright guys, that was my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, give it a thumbs up. Also do subscribe. I make videos every Friday and sometimes Tuesdays. Also, if you do have any suggestions for videos I should make, feel free to comment them down below. Always love your comments and intel and all that lovely stuff. And I will see you guys next week. My hair isn't done. I apologize. Why are people having fireworks?
Lies, how mean I can be.